I'm already like, what's this man got to say? It must be really important.
Hi, my name is Richard Hardiman, and I'm going to be talking about how I accidentally became an environmentalist through the use of technology to save our oceans.
I'm Dane Duplessis, and I work just over here in the home of Cape Town. And basically, I'm going to be speaking about the slavery that happens on the fishing business. My goal is to make people aware of what is happening just here at
I'm Tim from Waves for Change, and I'm going to be talking around making therapy more accessible to young people.
If we're not careful, we'll end up missing one of our most important allies in the challenge, nature.
So the TEDx Cape Town Salon Event will take place from the 6th to the 8th of December, and look forward to seeing you there.
TEDx Cape Town is about ideas worth spreading.